Hello guys! For today's video guys, gagawa tayo ng paper flower. Nagamit natin is, syempre paper. Charot. Yung gamit natin is coupon band, scissor, pandikit. For example is yung double-sided, scotch tape, o yung glue. So yun lang naman gagamitin natin. Pero kung may color paper din kayo, pwede nyong gamitin yun para colorful. Kasi wala akong color paper ngayon eh. Band paper lang yung meron. So yun yung gagamitin natin. At saka pala stick, yung ganito. Yung ganito. Pero mas maganda yung straight. Straight na ganito guys. Yung walang gani-ganito. Kawayan kasi. Ito lang yung available sa labas, so ito yung pinuha ko. So, start na natin. Natin yung art natin, and ito na yung final product natin.